Hey guys, it's Malls, Big Time LA Turf War. And I'm trying to do my laundry because my mom's coming to town tomorrow. See, there's my laundry. That ain't even a half. Like, you don't even know. Like, I have some laundry to do. Yeah, I came down here to do it, and there's like these people who have been doing the laundry all day. And then I come down here, and there's like another load. This doesn't belong to me. There's other people in line. So now I'm in the laundry room, and I'm waiting it out. I only have 4 minutes left. But it's going to be the longest 4 minutes of my life, and God even knows what's going to go down once the person who wants this machine comes down. It's going to happen. I'm going to have to transfer this wet laundry that doesn't belong to me over to the dryer. And I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that to someone, but I got to do it. I got to touch someone's stuff, which is not something I feel good about. So, yeah, there's a lot of like emotional shit going on right now for me. And classic LA turf war. Alright, bye guys. Oh yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That's just the